questions are asked, I am not going to have this perpetual wall of noise and interjection going on while an answer is being given. If it is to continue, then many people will leave the chamber.
The member for Chifley will leave under 94A.
The member for Greenway will leave under 94A. The members for Batman, Cario will leave under 94A. And the member for Franklin can join them. The member for Wakefield is pushed yet too much and will leave under 94A. The member for Hotham will leave under 94A. Then the member for Hunter was also interjection. He can leave under 94A. The member for Griffith will leave under 94A.
Better.
Was that the member for Melbourne Ports? Well, in that case, you may leave under 94A. The member will resume his seat and leave under 94A. The member for Shorten will leave under 94A. The member for Wills will leave under 94A. The
free
member
trade
for
agreement
Smith
are under
will
threat
under
in Victoria.
The member will resume his seat. Indeed, having sat down, she too will leave under 94A. Sequentially.
The Charlton will leave under 94A.
The member for Morton will leave under 94A.
Thank
the member
honourable
for
member
Perth
for his question.
Will leave under 94A.
The honourable member who...
Commission business.
At risk of adding to the total, I should note that 18 people in one question time is an all-time record since Federation that we've had tonight.
And I would simply say to the manager of opposition business that the behaviour today is an absolute disgrace. I can only, looking at the list, see that quite a few of them are indeed Victorian members who perhaps wish to go back and campaign. Others may wish to have early planes, but there was a deliberate campaign of noise and disruption